It's just such a, it's a privilege. It's a reminder of the good in life. And I just really enjoyed that part. I'm going to go get a little girl. I'm going to get the rest of that sound cup of eight. That sack is what the baby was born in. So I just need to get that off so she can move the legs and be able to stay.